Curious George walks, thou didst not erect. Curious George flies a kite. Curious George learns his multiplication table. Curious George takes a job. Curious George buys a ball bill. Curious George goes to the hospital and walks, thou didst not erect. Poor delight.
Cut myself empty space. Tramps, cut myself empty space. Peel off the colors, transform into everywhere sandstorms. Tramps, cut myself empty space.
Gone in here, chaos and order are yet to be discovered.
Tramps, cut myself empty space. Awakened from a slide repose. Tramps, cut myself empty space.
As of now, walls of flames and stain distorted, and lining in order, pointing to a reference, pointing, this is a painting, remembering an end, and then it's all over the face again, loving every novel treetop, foundations to build more and more.
Hovering colors hide under the slight mutter of another rumbling thundercloud. Wonder how I found this soundless eternity, rumbling externally, cluttering, burning heat, bubbling, permanently pulling the puppet strings, time chuckling at a mind's climb. What a
thing. What a thing indeed. I mean the primordial mud finds rather thick or fine. This plot doesn't hark alongside the will of thorn and presented.
Yes, but whom so long as I'm about shan't be allowed to fall apart up in front of a promenade of Promethean legs.
Close to the guests to the break, cracking a pipe, children play here. Animals die in waterfalls of wall to wall, becoming summer day dreams, pretty serene scenes. Seem like dumb ideas to learn how to glass bottom boat. Watch where you step, you're being followed.
The echo echoes through this special vessel of heaven's levels, intersecting and connecting with the collection of the devil's space, reflecting devil's taste, impeccably numb, tongue tingle, wrinkled stars fold the boldly warm forms of kaleidoscopic waves.
An immaculate world of fame.
And me with a mouth full of palms.
Meanwhile, soul's been thinking out about so long he can almost touch, leaving no tone unturned. And renewing the noise, aesthetic void of half truth. In honor of a solitary song, bird plucked a feather pen and pretend some harmony. The ugliest honesty I know.
From an anarchy, smooth out, and they are indeed.
Well, if monsters could talk and if time recorded stealthy civilization, sunsets would be an album of bare photos. Take what you want or will it make its mind for you? And an age-old expose and page fold and open book.
Circuit for disruption, searching for my nothing, looking toward the button to turn off the horizon. Sweeter than the ocean, now open for discussion, crushed inside emotion, Justin realizes.
On a clear day I can spell forever,
F-A-I-T-H.
And already forcing misappropriation of the concept, like the quixotic paradox of Curious George in the alphabet. For every pack of wild apes, a flag in a dripping tongue.
Out on the range, and everybody's been reorganized. Science don't live here, there are no signs to read from. Eyes blinking, seasons are relative to a smack in the face. Let there be light and clarity in participants.
Particles of starving souls hardly hold a hearty hold in this carnival. The sharpened bowl won't carve a hole in the artist's robes. It starts to pull a parched skull. Your card gets pulled, you lose control, confused and broke. Now the downfall is all you know.
I'm newly enamored of mass and euphoria, naked epiphanies, making up for the same. Half truth. These book reports of 19th century French utopias always end up in eulogies anyway. I mean, don't know.
Lead, guttural, firma, mint. 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 Lead, guttural, firma, mint.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Monkey-made monolith, albeit not perfect. Still, the heavens quivered, the windmill wept, wings flapped, lights flashed, and parking meters blinked. And somehow, we stumbled.
Can't change, always in the front. Can't see nobody waving goodbye or hello. Something as lovely as invincible. All hail, hail, falling all about. Manage and pick apart, architect a texture. When the birds dive and build into mirth, it's a cave of plastic bubble. Magnifying, the earth ain't dying. Welcome.
Welcome to a historical abortion in the making. This place could have been a painting. If it's Denison's, I'm more in touch with the most advanced means of perpetuation.
This world is a castle.
Everything here is vanished, but dimensions that people don't even have emotions for. Everything that you seek is an entirely different form of the person that came before. Enjoy this moment, stay here and take it somewhere else. Never leave this planet until you go against the brain. And if the picture breaks, live inside the positive space.
And low, living naked, without think about it. Hold each other's hand, but for massive sea, have we found the absolute, or just a wide empty? Love is truly human, doubt is animal degree.
Ballerine of serendipity, company by the tin pans. I'm a friend with the cabin stands, banged upon a pantheistic beautification, pantomime, the veneer for defiance, simultaneity, continuity, blink down for no peace about the nature, when tame, re-entitled, fate, enter God for every form, like theta from the golden rectangle. But somehow my impeccable sense of Greco Roman architecture led to a column of symmetrical mannequin archetypes, fractioned by eight.
Finally, it's understandable, tangible, touchable, disgustable, aesthetically pleasing instead of combustible perception. When are we leaving? Is it even a question? I'm just a soul searching merchant surfing on the surface of the reflection that previous. And mischievously fed the perception. Butterflies utter cries, better hide the directions. Otherwise, I'm like wide open for an inspection. Close your eyes, realize this is only conception. The garden lies around the nucleus of artistic expression. Beauty grows like thoughts, wind blows the clock. The hole is now a rock, so close up the dock. Take a seat and study today's lessons in depth and visit the caves of freedom's redemption. Oh, how exquisite these rays of sun unintentionally bundle the inner optimism's extension. I love this dimension.
Circular cords of four stack for frail petals, quads of foils, monk bones. Mama buying organs and mutiny for skeletal with a funerary art, composing a morbid abundance towards the naturally boundless framing of stars. And the sacred song spells hold the tune, also forging off this chord. The sacrifice we making, what the hand of the cable make out of it, gather your notebooks while you may. Eternal strangers carrying decalogues we cannot read. So we pop our paper mache, these writing pages into a wreath of white roses and return them to the earth.
Time left, smoking barrel, chimney raise a ton and there's no presents, these are gifts. Make all the faces a new exchange, not to be stuck in the back until it comes around. Karma don't exist, well that's what was deserved. Hard workers don't make millionaires, but children that grow up and stare at the waterfalls all fall eventually into the same guillotine ahead of time. Bodies that decay,
nothing is forever.
Like the lies that make the world turn and heads roll, who's paying attention? Realizing our potential, made stories of inspiration, bleed in need of other cabins built by sapling, but bad children. All children are born,
things
evil.
Only get better.
All moves are good moves, and if we think hard enough, everything will disappear. Flowers still grow through out of this pollution. The earth that will in the sand and grow strong in a garden.
The evolution of Darwin from mammalian standards to an obsession with Darwin to innate on Darwin.
The evolution of dogma from mammalian standards to an obsession with Darwin to an eight-armed Darwin.
The evolution of Darwin from mammalian standards to an obsession with Darwin to an eight-armed Darwin.
The evolution of dogma from mammalian standards to an obsession with Darwin to an eight-armed Darwin.
Think that
ambiguous mold pounded out of a 90 with the hum and the monotone omen seen in ominous harmony insinuating the dissonance of oneness. Oneness, oneness, when in fact all half notes and high tech howler monkey and fingered hacks fractured by the orchestra banging heads against some books sick with ambiance erstwhile not a statue stirs and I'm only trying to teach these songs to talk in myself.